A concurrent resolution of tribute offered as a memorial for Vernon J. Ehlers, former member of the Michigan House of Representatives and Senate in the United States House of Representatives. Whereas the members of this legislative body were deeply saddened to hear of the passing of Vern Ehlers, he was a great man and a true statesman. He will be remembered as a dedicated public servant by his constituents in the West Michigan area, the state of Michigan, and the country. And whereas Vern Ehlers was born in Pipestone, Minnesota, and attended Calvin College before transferring to the University of California at Berkeley, where he ultimately completed a PhD in nuclear physics in 1960, he taught and performed research at Berkeley for several years, and then returned to Calvin College to teach physics for another 16 years. During this time, he also served as a volunteer science advisor to then U.S. Representative Gerald R. Ford. And whereas Dr. Ehlers' career in elected office started on the Kent County Board of Commissioners, where he served from the mid-1970s through the early 1980s, in 1983 he was elected to the Michigan House of Representatives. He later moved to the Michigan Senate, first elected in 1985 and serving through 1993 until his election to Congress. Vern Ehlers served 17 years in the U.S. House of Representatives and was the first ever research physicist to join the body. And whereas Vern Ehlers believed in the power of science and technology to improve public policy, increase government efficiency, and strengthen our state and nation, he worked on policy and served on committees dealing with health, technology, education, the environment, and natural resources while in the Michigan legislature. This trend continued in Congress as he led efforts to pass legislation to clean and protect the Great Lakes, encourage STEM education, only a couple of his myriad accomplishments. Dr. Ehlers was also a fiscal conservative who believed in an efficient, limited government with balanced budgets that spent taxpayer dollars wisely. He contributed valuable ideas and crafted beneficial laws with lasting impacts in his legislative work at the local, state, and national levels. And whereas throughout his 35 years in public office, Vern Ehlers was known as an honest, hardworking person of the highest integrity. He was looked to for his leadership, calm disposition, and remarkable intelligence. In his career in research and education, many years in public office, and other parts of his life, Dr. Ehlers was a man of distinction and respect. His service will continue to be an example for all others to follow in this legislature, Congress, the scientific community, and elsewhere. Now, therefore, be it resolved by the Senate, the House of Representatives concurring, that we offer this expression of our highest tribute to honor the memory of Vernon J. Ehlers, a member of the Michigan House of Representatives from 1983 to 1985, the Michigan Senate from 1985 to 1993, and the United States House of Representatives from 1993 to 2011, and be it further resolved that copies of this resolution be transmitted to the Ehlers family as evidence of our lasting esteem for his memory.
The President recognizes Senator Hildebrand.
Thank you, Madam President. I have the honor of representing the Senate district that former Congressman Ehlers represented. I'm the third senator from the Grand Rapids area to have the honor to represent the area. I just wanted to recognize a few folks from Calvin College. Congressman Ehlers, as you heard in the memorial resolution, was a student at Calvin College and also worked as a professor and researcher there. One of the gentlemen who was a key person in his staff and in his political career is Rick Truer, who's here up in the gallery. Rick now works at Calvin College in the alumni and community relations area. And Rick was his face in Grand Rapids and worked with Congressman Ehlers very closely, worked on his campaigns, helped him work the district when the congressman was in Washington, D.C. So if you could help me welcome our special guest from Calvin College. The president, Michael LeRoy, is here, the chair of the board, and Rick Truer. I think there's a couple students as well. If you could please help me welcome them to the Michigan Senate as we honor the legacy and the public service of former Congressman Vern Ehlers.
Question for the Senate is on the adoption of Senate Concurrent Resolution 23. All those in favor will say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed will say no. The resolution is adopted. The President recognizes Majority Floater Cowell.
I move that the Lieutenant Governor and all the members of the Senate be listed as co-sponsors of Senate Concurrent Resolution 23.
Without objection, so ordered. And if all members and staff and guests in the gallery would please rise for a moment of silence in honor of Congressman Ehlers.